this is the first time that the Golden Apple has selected a school principal as the recipient of their highest award. Give Alan Mather a hand for what he's accomplished here.
I remember attending the class where he taught, and I thought it was magic.
He has a warm relationship with students and with teachers.
This is kind of a magical moment.